Hello, everybody. I hope you're having a fantastic night. I know my night's going okay, so there's that. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. My night's going okay. Right now, we're supposed to ascend to the top of Odin Chapel. But there is somewhere else I want to go first. It's gonna be slightly more helpful. That was almost bad. Is Eileen in here yet? No, she's not. What a shame. I wonder when she shows up, because. Is it after what I think it is? Probably. Oh well. Alright, let's go. That birdhouse. Hello, evil Santa Claus. Just do what you need to do, man.
Ow.
There's a reason I wanted to die. Do not think I'm stupid just yet. At least, I think this is how it happens, if I remember correctly. Takes me to the place I want to be. Which is a little higher level than I am, but good for farming. Might not be a boss that we fight. Ah, here we go. We've been kidnapped and taken. But taken where? Evil Santa Claus. How dare you kidnap me in your giant sack of terror? We're in jail. There's my magnificent hot top hat currently going through. Oh! You didn't say that. Beep. Thick cold blood. Sweet. Madmen toil surreptitiously in rituals to beckon the moon. Uncover their secrets. Okay. Someone be here. Wait, ah. Oh, hello. Do you need some assistance, madam?
Oh, please leave me be. Don't take me, please. Oh, please, dear gods.
Oh, right. Yeah, you gotta put on a certain outfit. Gascoigne's outfit, to be exact. Hello, madam.
Ah, by your garb, the healing church. You've come to save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief. You can take this, at least.
Ah, thank you.
It's sure to please an upstanding member of the church like you. Oh, thank you so much, dear gods. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by a hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here.
There
are many others, but they've been taken away.
Uh-oh.
And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since. So, the hunt is on tonight.
Indeed it is, madam.
Then the streets are perilous.
Yep.
And every door will be shut tight.
Yeah, you'd be surprised.
Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but...
What?
Do you know somewhere that might take me in?
Funny you should mention that. Odin Chapel will.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll set out as soon as I can.
You're welcome.
I pray for success on your hunt.
Well, we can hope.
Kind hunter.
Not very kind. Just need you. You'll be useful later on. Wait. Where's my damn top hat? There's a reason we're here, and it's not to fight a boss. I can tell you that right now. Because we can't fight the boss in this area without a certain garb. And I'm not doing that yet, because I don't remember how to trigger it. Yes, yes, laugh at me if you need to, but I really don't remember it. Hello? Uh-oh. That's a problem. Oh. That sucks. Remember where it puts me. I didn't light the lantern, so I can't go back if that's the case. That's what we need. Henry's Hunter. Ah, there we go. Yarl, hard, unseen village. I thought this was the jail. Guess not. Where are my blood echoes? Bitch. Pebble due to inventory storage. Yes, I maxed. Oh yeah, I bought a few things. One of them being I maxed out my pebbles. I have 120 pebbles now. Ooh, so I don't need to pick up pebbles, but I'll take everything else. Blood vials. Ah. That would look really cool. I also forgot how much fucking health they have. Sorry, I had to take a drink. Shit. I don't know if I can do this. Let's go light the lantern first. Oh, hello. So, I need those shards. Twin bloodstone. I don't need those. Well, I do need those. Just, oh shit, what? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, no, 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 no. Lantern. Nightmare's rituals crave a newborn. Find one and silence the harrowing cry. Sir? Come at me. Taste pebble. Now, let it be known that I don't really know how to fight these guys. Actually, oh god, it only took half their health. Killed me. So, do I need to throw a throwing knife at you? I shouldn't. Ow. Too low level to be here right now. I should have farmed more. Hey, you, sir. They die before I do. You're not gonna get me, bitch. Oh. You might get me. Shouldn't have taunted. Oh. I was hoping that mode would end, but it does not appear that it's going to. Oh, that's the thing that almost... No! almost had him. I almost had the bitch. And it fucking. Urgh. You, take my anger out of you. Come on. I can fight you. Really? There are items here that I need to get. But I gotta get past these fuckers to do it. Come on. Oh, oh, fuck off. I shouldn't say at the level I'm at, because you can do a level 1 run. It doesn't matter. I don't think I'm skilled enough to beat these guys. Let me. Yeah, at least right now. I wish I did a little bit more damage, but. I lost the load. That fight where I had one of them down to just that little bit, when it killed me, was, I think that was the best I'm gonna do. There we go. Gods. Oh, come on. Should be the last dog. There we go. Madman's knowledge. Madman's knowledge. Madman's knowledge. Sweet. Black hooded iron helm. Purple black barb. And trousers. Probably one of the most different in the game, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Good overall defense, but yeah, I won't be using much. Not unless I need to. It's the first time I'm doing a skill build, because I usually go for axes and scythes and stuff like that that require a little bit of strength. But this is actually really fun. I'm loving the game. Now this, you're going to need to be careful. Doggy. And a Santa. Bye-bye. I don't want to fight, so I won't. Open door, open door, open door. Hello. Oh no. Please no, please no, please no, please no, please no. Are dead. Now, there are a few items over here we can get. If we mine some, but, shit. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. I didn't want to anger both of them. I didn't want to anger any of them, actually. How many of them are after me? Just the one? Okay. Taste Molotov. Be burned. Everything. Because now we gotta kill that stupid fucking piggy again. And these two assholes. No, come on. Come on. That's the first fucking thing. 9,000 souls of mine. Go. If I get hit by these two idiots. Come on. What, you don't want to come up here? Fuck me. Okay. All right. I'm sweating a little. That's rough. That's rough. But if I can get these two taken care of, then I should have brought more Molotovs. Anything else that does damage this? This. Oh, that's bullshit, you know it, game. Fucking kidding me. I can't. I just can't. I can't. That is 13,000 souls. I could grab that and level up. God damn it, game. Don't bother. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to take this place on. We need to level. Oh boy. I could just run through, take the items. Zero souls. How bad is this hurt my river, my reservoir? Definitely help. Yep. Now we've only got 385 souls? Sweet. I'm gonna go grab the items I need. Nope, not that one. It's this one. Wait, nope. Nightmare? Ah, let's see. I'm gonna run through, grab the items I need, and then maybe fight the boss if I can get two summons. Because I'm not going to be able to take this thing on one-on-one. I've tried multiple times. I've never been able to beat it one-on-one. Which is something I'll say for a lot of bosses. I don't care if you die, I don't have any souls. Goodbye. That shortcut. I could go open this one, so we shall. Open door. There we go. Two is open. Hello, Doctor. Kill everything. Later. Come on. Goodbye, boys. Oh boy. Alright. As you can see, we're out of fire paper, but we have bolt paper, so we'll use that next time. I will be right back. I have to use the bathroom. Hopefully we get some summons. Hey guys, sorry about that, I'm back. Especially since I hit the wrong goddamn button. I meant to do the beckoning bell, but you know how it is. Whoopsie. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, let's go. Meow. Gotta beat the boss, you gotta beat the boss. Peace. Bye guys, peace out. Ding. Okay, beckoning bell, there we go. I'll use insight to get a couple of people. I will be leveling up off screen. I won't level too much. But the next couple areas are going to be about as rough as this one. I want to be prepared in advance. Only level up to like level 30, 40, maybe? Also, sweet, more bloodstone shards. Two bloodstone shards can be very helpful. I'll farm them here as well. I guess I'll be upgrading my weapons again. I like to be a little over-leveled, or equal level. So that when I get to, later on, I'll be prepared. I don't have to worry about souls as much. Because the next couple bosses are going to be fucking hard. Man, it is taking a long, long time to get some summons in. I guess people don't really want to fight Dark Beast Paul more than they need to. Which doesn't surprise me, because he is rough. And I am nowhere near leveled enough. Usually people fight this guy when they're like level 40, 45, but it's fine. It's fine. My plus 3 cane is doing as much damage as the base axe. That's sad. I could use the flame sprayer more. I do need to get more light bolt resist on. Probably put on Gascoigne's gear, just because his is really, really good at bolt resistance. You say? Yeah. Okay. Fine by me. We'll be a little mismatched. Doesn't matter. Okay. Now we wait, I suppose. See, it would be at this point that people have scripts for things they want to talk about, or at least bullet points, but me, I'm just, eh. I just like talking about games, and that's about it. Man, there really are no people wanting to help here, which isn't good for me. This is bad. Normally, when I play this, I usually have a couple summons by now, but we'll be fine. Right, so streaming schedule. I keep forgetting to make one of those. I am going to start streaming every other day, at least. For about an hour, 2 hours, sometimes more, sometimes less. Just in an effort to start getting a routine down, because I have a lot of games on my docket to finish, and I want to get them all done by the time this quarantine. Because I still got Final Fantasy, I've got Okami, which I think I'll keep doing because it's really not my type of game. Don't get me wrong, Okami is a fantastic game, it's just not my type of game. Damn, where are these summons? There's gotta be at least one more at the end. Some of the NPCs are the worst you can do, because they're just useless. I want to finish Banner Saga 2 and 3, and then Mass Effect 2 and 3. So that's four, right? Four games right there, right? And then fucking Dragon Age Inquisition is one I gotta do. Gotta finish The Witcher eventually. Monster Hunter, I'll probably finish in time, eventually, maybe. At least the story mode of it. But, yeah, no, it's, I've got a lot of games in my docket, and I'm realizing that as I'm talking. The list just keeps growing, because I keep adding more people. Hey, dude, do you want to be summoned, please? Please, I need summons. I need assistance. Oh, was that one of my bells? Come on. Come on. Please be summoned. I can't keep doing this. Right. Oh well. Life is life. If I have to beat this guy, I will. It'll just take some time. Especially since I don't have the best gear equipped for this. Spear wouldn't do too much. The Kane's moveset is just such wider, and it has such a bigger hit range. Then the spear is just stabby, stabby, stabby. Which I don't mind, but I really will only use that occasionally. Don't get me wrong, I'm leveling it with everything else, but yeah. Kind of like this, the flame sprayer, which I need to upgrade because I forgot how that worked, and it works really well. Especially against foes that, you know, are weak to fire, which is a lot of fun. I may stop the stream and just start up again when I have summons. In fact, that's what I will probably do, just so you don't have to wait. But, yeah, I'll let you guys know when I have summons, and I'll start streaming again. So, just watch out for it, I guess. Hopefully it doesn't take too long. I don't want to wait forever, you know. But, I'll see you chaps later. Bye!